The storm did bring down some power lines in Luzerne County.
This is Wilkes-Barre Township Boulevard near the Park and Ride in Wilkes-Barre Township. The Communications Center tells us the road is now back open, but it was closed for about an hour tonight.